Make sure my vocals tight. The levels tight. The levels tight. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Sick brother, ill brother. We kill brothers, but we still brothers. Yeah, this is an epidemic. But what we gon' do now? Sick brother, ill brother. We kill brothers, but we still brothers. Yeah, this is an epidemic. But what we gon' do now? To fight the racism, I found out I'm a fascist.
Conscience laid in the casket with the acid, got the L1 basket.
I used to have these tactics, conscience in the ziplock. I used to love the hip hop, I swear it's the death of me. Pops got a vasectomy. No more children in the wild, no more feeling in the wild. No more healing in the wild. Aunt just got a baby girl. I hope she don't end up with a sick brother, or end up with a hood brother. You know I'm up to no good brother. Good brother. Sick brother, ill brother. We kill brothers, but we still brothers. Yeah, it's an epidemic. But what we gon' do now? Sick brother, ill brother. We kill brothers, but we still brothers. Yeah, it's an epidemic. But what we gon' do now? Let's see who's right when you don't see the color of my. Yeah, yeah. I say turn off the lights. Let's see who's bright when you don't see the color of my. Yeah, I went to the phobia, to the academic. To an epidemic, live from the beat, live from his seat, ay. Live from the beat, live from the creek, ay. We are live from the dungeon. At least you're live from something when you come from nothing. Ironic how we come from the fucking and just get fucked by the wild. At least you're live from the stunting. Even though that you're bluffing, take a huge assumption and run with it. Now let's have fun with it. Ain't affected by the N word, but get afflicted by the M word. Cause money rule the world. And that's why, and that's why, and that's why. Sick brother, ill brother. We kill brothers, but we still brothers. Yeah, it's an epidemic. But what we gon' do now? Sick brother, ill brother. We kill brothers, but we still brothers. Yeah, it's an epidemic. But what we gon' do now?
We begin today with chaos in Brooklyn after police officers shot a teenager dead. Two plainclothes police officers shot and killed 16-year-old Kamani Gray over the weekend. Police say the Brooklyn resident pointed a gun at them before they opened fire, but some witnesses dispute this. Last night, around 100 people took to the streets in East Flatbush, Brooklyn, to protest the teen's death.